and we can start to do what we do best.
Former Minnesota United midfielder Jaime Watson has played on some big stages.
My wife was actually kind of giving me a hard time. She's like, you're more nervous for this than you are a Minnesota United game, and I think I was.
Watson, who is now on the television broadcasting crew for United Games, begins his second season as an assistant with the Eastridge girls soccer team this year.
Good, well done, girls.
A job that he's morphed into quite nicely.
You can see the charisma. You can see it, you know, when you work with him, you can see how the kids connect with him.
That's it.
His insight into the game, he could bring something to our top level players that I couldn't.
Yeah, there we go.
It certainly worked last season. The Raptors made it all the way to the state tournament, but fell short of their goal of winning it all. Still, they believe that Jamie's guidance helped pave the way.
He gives really great feedback, and you can ask him a question, and he can respond right away and, like, give you all the feedback that you need.
Whether he's zip-tying nets to the goals.
So the zip ties will hold these bad boys.
Or guiding the pregame warm-ups.
Come on, build into it.
You won't often catch a moment where Jaime Watson isn't smiling. He truly relishes in his job as an assistant coach. In fact, emotionally, it surpasses playing in the pros.
When you come back to the high school level and you're playing strictly for pride and the reputation of your school, there's this sense, the sense of extra care that goes into it.
He takes the time to, like, let everyone know that they're important and that they're doing good.
Jaime loves the fact that his assistant role affords him the chance to do just that, and he has no immediate plans to try to pursue more.
Put the hard work in. The rest will come, okay? And if we just keep having these wonderful girls come through year after year, then this program, the sky's the limit. It's only gonna get better and better. And I'm happy to be one small piece of the puzzle that is Eastridge Athletic and the girls' soccer program here.
In Woodbury, Dave Schwartz, Care 11 Sports.